going on here? The old blue beacon down here in Kirkwood, New York. New York. I was instructed yesterday to bring the truck through here. Stay wide, right. Kind of common sense. The awesome dirty windshield. Down here at the Blue Beacon in Binghamton, the PM service is going to get done on my tractor today, and the owner of the company called me yesterday to remind me of that, and he told me he wants me to swing through here and get the truck washed because he saw it the other day and he doesn't like his trucks dirty. And where I park up in the yard, it's like a dust bowl, so when you get the truck washed here, you go up there, you park it, the next day you can't tell it was ever washed. But he wants me to swing through here and give the old girl a bath, so that's what I'll do. We're allowed to do this once a month. I think this is the second time I've done this since I've been with this company. So, get it washed. The old Mac is clean! I-81 North, Pennsylvania. Wouldn't be a normal day on I-81 North of Pennsylvania without a construction backup. Clock's ticking, boys. Let's get moving. I wish it was that easy. I went far.